Good morning, America. How's it going? We are in America, aren't we? I think we are.
I think so. The only place where ghosts seem to exist.
You obviously haven't been to many places in Australia then, have you?
I'm a shut-in and a loser, so no.
Yeah, there's quite a few haunted places that I've been to. Actually, I can tell you a ghost story if you want.
Sure. Probably not. Oh, right, the other way. Fuck, I'm an idiot.
I'm getting. Right,
probably not when we're hunting ghosts. Just so we don't end up getting killed.
Alright, so I got 3.5 where I am. Upstairs hallway.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Cool.
Where's that at?
I hear running water.
So do I. I think it's downstairs bathroom.
Yep.
Yeah. Here.
This parabolic microphone's a load of shit.
That'd be fucking right. Let me just open this up. Okay, so far I haven't.
Alright, stop talking.
Oh, fingerprints. Alright. I'm going to turn this off. I'm gonna grab some more equipment.
Where is the fingerprints so I can take a photo?
Over there, on the window.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know. It's a ghost, it's whatever, man. Alright, let's see.
It's definitely in that bathroom, I've got 3.5.
Oh, now I have no light.
Oh, it's a turn off the power.
Alright, let's see. Not.
Okay, so what do I need? I need a crucifix.
What else? I had fucking room for dots. Let me have a look at this camera.
Where's the ghost running book?
I threw it in there. It's in there.
Okay.
I'm probably gonna have to move the camera. What's our sanity at? That's fine. I'm probably gonna have to move the camera because that's not gonna help. Alright. I should probably grab a torch since I have a torch.
Threw it on the fucking thing. I'm supposed to put it on there. What the fuck? Place, motherfucker! That's more like it. Jesus Christ.
What?
Oh, it just wasn't placing, it kept throwing it.
Ah, damn. Okay, sorry. Are you here? Are you close? Are you here? Alright, so that's used up.
Starting to spike.
Oh. Yep, that's some activity right there. Do we have the light on? Why do we have the light on?
No, the light's not on.
It's just it's just fucking bright in there.
Yeah, because of the dots, probably.
Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, how do you do? Oh.
Spacebar, yeah.
Okay. Well.
I'm gonna go in with EMF, I reckon.
Yeah.
I need to add to the journal fingerprints in there.
Oh yeah, that's true. I haven't done that either. Fingerprints.
I don't understand
that's that.
How the fucking dots work, eh?
I don't know either. What's the sanity like? Anything that's still pretty good.
Hello, how's it going? Ooh.
Alright, let's see.
It was just walking behind me.
Oh, it just walked through salt.
Yeah, I see.
Alright, you know what? We don't need this. Oh.
What door did I open?
I'm pretty... That just door over there.
What door?
That over there, behind there. Behind the fridge. Are you over here?
Oh, bone.
Right. Are you here? Nah, I don't think it's a talk box.
Where are you? Can you give us a sign?
So if that starts talking, then we know what we're dealing with. Let me, I'm gonna go back out. Oh, hang on, where's the book? No. Fuck, any fucking minute now.
Can you give us a sign? Can you write the book? Can you make this device go red? The only sign we've gotten so far...
I'm not really paying attention to the breath.
We haven't got freezing temps yet.
No.
Hasn't spiked in signal. Alright, what else do we need? Quiz fix my six. Okay, I'll try my six. Out of.
A lot of that.
I was in a room and I walked from the kitchen to that back laundry room and the temperature went from like 15 to 6 degrees.
Okay.
Alright, so let's see. If we set this up here, F. Do I need to turn that on? No, it should just be on.
Where did I drop it?
What are you after? There's a lot
stick.
Of fucking activity,
man. Where did
my
smudge stick go?
Oh, right there. Right in front of the fridge.
I see it. How do you light it again? Okay. F.
You need
I've got a lot.
It's in this room. Are you here? Nah, it's definitely not talk box. It's not freezing temperatures.
Please die. Whatever you are. I'm gonna get another smoke seat.
Yeah, no worries.
Activity spiking.
Okay. Yeah. What's the sanity like? Oh, it's about 9, so our sanity's about 86. You're at a... Oh, yeah, that's right, because you literally just took some pills.
Smudge sticks work. Must be in that back room.
Yeah, maybe. I'm going to move that book, I reckon. I don't think there's going to be any fucking wet value to it. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Let me grab this, too. Yeah, there we go.
Let's try putting
the dots
in the other area.
Yeah, alright. We got two I'll go grab my camera. That's that. So all we have is... It's a bit of a wanderer. You have fingerprints, but that only narrows it down to about half the ghosts.
I think it's actually in the kitchen.
Think so?
8.0 in the kitchen.
That's a big indication. I don't think it's really in here, so I'm gonna move the dot's projector.
Quiet.
Let me have a...
Keeps moving around. I can't pinpoint it. I know it's here, definitely in this area.
Yeah. I'm gonna have a look, see if I can't... If I even find any ghost orbs in
it. The kitchen itself. Yeah, it's fucking weird. Where are you? Can you give us a sign? Only you can do that.
I figured.
Gotta press space.
Figured it out. No ghost door.
Where are you? Can you give us a sign? Where's the EMF reader gone? I don't know where that went.
I've got it.
I don't know, it keeps throwing shit around.
In the kitchen?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not getting any reading on the EMF. Are you here?
I've only got EMF 2. In the,
Are you in here?
It keeps moving from this room to this room. Where are you?
Is that you who closed the door?
I closed that door. Did you open it?
Yeah. No, I opened that door, yeah. Did you close that laundry door?
Yeah, I closed both and see which one's opening.
Right. I can't find ghost orbs.
Can you give us a sign?
Actually, is it written in the book, I wonder? Nope. Oh, it has written in the book. Alright. I'm gonna step outside to put that in the journal.
It must be here. Room.
Come outside until we can, let's just brainstorm.
Okay, let's start getting rid of things that we... Okay, so our poltergeist, a demon, or a myling. So, if it's a EMF level 5, it's a myling. Yeah, spirit box, it's a poltergeist, and fingerprints... Oh, hang on. Ghost orb, doesn't matter. Ghost riding, doesn't... Hang on. Freezing pen for the demon. I haven't found any freezing pen.
Neither have I. I've been looking.
Right, okay, so I don't think it's a demon.
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck it could be.
Dots projector, doesn't matter. So it's possibly an EMF level 5. Is EMF reader still in the kitchen?
I don't know. I haven't seen it.
Okay. No, the EMF reader.
Yeah.
Hang on. No, I think I dumped it in the kitchen. Alright, Robert Miller. I'll be back.
Yeah, I suppose one person.
Oh, there it is.
Okay. I haven't seen any ghost orbs or anything.
No, there are no ghost orbs of this ghost.
Okay.
Level 2?
Nah, yeah.
Level 2 back at the...
It's a weird ghost, isn't it? think, yeah.
Okay. So I got EA map level 2.
EA map of 2, no freeze attempts?
No, I'll have to double check. Let me go fucking double check.
Rock Miller?
Are you in here? Robert Miller? Give us a sign. Kill, 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 kill.
That's freezing temps.
Freezing temps. Freezing,
freezing temps.
Temps? Freezing temps.
Alright, I think it's about to kill us, so let's get the hell out of here.
Fuck you! I got minus.
Where'd you see freezing temp?
With this thing. They've changed it, so freezing temps doesn't necessarily mean...
Well, we still have plenty of time, because our sanity still isn't even at 60.
It's a demon.
Alright. Yeah, it's a demon. Alright, well, interesting.
Not even your demon can save you now. Gotta love that truth speech. Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah, motherfucker!
So let me get this